the following famous cars, I'd be the most interested to track down: James Bond's Aston Martin DB5, Jim Morrison's Ford Mustang Shelby GT500, Bugatti's lost La Voiture Noire Type 57 Atlantic, the Chrysler Norseman Concept that was lost at sea in 1956, or the Renault Type CB Coupe V from the steamy scene in Titanic. The number one answer in our weekly YouTube poll with 32% of the vote was the Chrysler Norseman Concept that was lost at sea in 1956. It's down there with the Titanic Renault. Go find it.